Alright, hello Jeff, I'm in the launch deck. I actually did a first take of the video, but my dog started going crazy. And also, the microphone, I mean, it was the audio was terrible, so I'm gonna go ahead. So I'm gonna try to do this quickly. At the bottom left, it says development console, so I don't know if you could find a way so that it doesn't stay there after, you know, this, error message. It would be nice if it could disappear. So I'm going to go visit Sensei. Line 0. Okay, so... Oops. See, I don't know what's happening here. Okay. So, all in all, the new system is really awesome. It looks great. But we need to find a way so that the HUD doesn't hide all of this, doesn't take the whole screen, which is what you know, I was trying to explain the meeting yesterday, if it wouldn't hide the screen completely. So I don't really have any idea how to do it right now. That's something we'll have to think about and discuss when we're together. But the system itself is really nice. It's so much more like approachable for beginners. It's just, you know, it's really, really good, really. There's nothing else to say about it. I just noticed something. Maybe not. Okay, I'll leave this. So that's my comment for this. Okay, maybe I can leave one now. Right, okay. So let's go with the slime. So there's a bug here, I'll show what it is. Alright, so the first thing is the fight, the fight animation should show up in the middle of the stream instead of on top of the enemy. Second thing, look at the number on the upper left, you will see the life meter of Pan. There's a line of pixel missing there, you see the 8, well look on the left, the pixel not showing up properly. So I'm going to go and fight him. Okay, so this doesn't have the new icon. Okay, so let's go ahead and punch him. Okay, so yeah, the other thing is the numbers have disappeared in the upper right. That's the battle score numbers. It's pretty important that they're there, so they've disappeared. That's another thing. So I'll show you what... See, if you see this, the slime is floating in the air at the moment. I don't know if you can see that. That's something else to fix. Also, in the cards here on top, you forgot to put the if it's guessed correctly. Actually, you know what? I'm going to check something. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, yeah. So the cards which were then guessed, which I didn't answer, they had no sign next to it. But you should put the mistake cross next to them. So the next bug you'll see here, the windows are leaving there. See the windows on the upper left and the upper right, they're there. They shouldn't be there because there's no battles. I guess you forgot to remove them in the code. What else? Yeah, that's about it really. So, good luck.